Now my family gets together and we talk of bygone days, how things was down on the farm compared with city ways. Some things we remember well, it'd make a feller blush. And you can say I'm getting soft, but I like the boats at flush. For the wind would howl, the wind would roar, up through the cracks in the privy house floor, the coldest times that I ever saw, sitting in a privy for the seat won't fall. About my shiftless brother Pete was the way you'd hear him holler as he plunked down on the seat, and his teeth would still be chattering when he come back through the door, and he'd cuss and swear he'd never use that privy house no more. But look where warm clothes don't make a damn when the chilly wind blows. Cold inside, you set and freeze nice, so warm on both your knees. Froze you there, satin wasn't all, for the privy had its hazards from the spring right through the fall. Ain't nothing quite as scary as a swarm of angry bees when you're stuck there in the outhouse with your pants around your knees. Or a copperhead or a rattlesnake sitting in a privy with you makes you shake. Eyes are cutting to and fro when you know you got no place to go. Up there in the outhouse, sitting broiling in the sun, with your pants around your ankles, and you can't just cut and run, and you know deep down inside you, you're just so much eating meat. To the sassy fat black widder that's creeping across the sea, hey, what's your tail, what's your feet, when you sit on a privy house seat, down inside as black as coal, better than first down a privy seat hole. Brought my urge to use the outhouse to an end was the time the black bear crawled inside to get out of the wind. Grandma told me up in heaven all the good folks learned to fly. I went flying down the mountain with a big old bear behind. Rainy day, leaky roof, and an outhouse small as a telephone, but ain't nothing else gonna give you piles like sitting in a privy with a bear that's wild. Wind would howl, the wind would roar, up through the cracks in the privy house floor. Coldest times I ever saw, sitting in a privy when the seat won't fall.